One day, lad, all this will be yours.
What, the curtains?
No, not the curtains, lad. All that you can see stretched out over the hills and valleys of this land. That'll be your kingdom, lad.
But mother.
Father, lad, father.
But father, I don't want any of that.
Listen, lad. I built this kingdom up from nothing. When I started here, all there was swamp. Well, the king said I was daft to build a castle on the swamp. But I built it all the same, just to show them. It sank into the swamp. So, I built a second one. That sank into the swamp. So I built a third one. That burned down, fell over, then sank into the swamp. But the fourth one stayed up. And that's what you're going to get, lad. The strongest castle in these isles.
But I don't want any of that. I'd rather...
Rather what?
I'd rather just sing.
Stop that, stop that. You're not going into a song while I'm here. Now listen, lad. In 20 minutes, you're getting married to a girl whose father owns the biggest tracts of open land in Britain.
But I don't want land.
Listen, Alice.
Herbert.
Herbert. We live on a bloody swamp. We need all the land we can get.
But I don't like her.
Don't like her? What's wrong with her? She's beautiful, she's rich, she's got huge tracts of land.
I know, but I want the girl that I marry to have a certain special something.
Cut that out, cut that out! Look, you're marrying Princess Lucky, so you better get used to the idea. Guards! Make sure the prince doesn't leave this room until I come and get him.
Not to leave the room, even if you come and get him.
No, no. Until I come and get him.
Until you come and get him, we're not to enter the room.
No, no. You stay in the room and make sure he doesn't leave.
And you'll come and get him.
Right.
We don't need to do anything apart from just stop him entering the room.
No, no. Leaving the room.
Leaving the room, yes.
All right?
Right. Oh,
look, it's quite simple. You just stay here and make sure he doesn't leave the room. All right?
Right. Oh, I remember. Can he leave the room with us?
No. You just keep him in here and make sure...
Oh, yes, we'll keep him in here, obviously. But if he had to leave and we weren't with him...
Just keep him in here...
Until you or anyone else...
No, not anyone else, just me.
Just you.
Get back.
Get back.
Right?
Right, we'll stay here until you get back.
And make sure he doesn't leave.
What?
Make sure he doesn't leave.
The prince?
Yes, make sure he doesn't leave.
Oh, yes, of course. I thought you meant him. You know, it seemed a bit daft me having to guard him when he's a guard.
Is that clear?
Oh, quite clear. No problems.
Right. Where are you going?
We're coming with you.
No, no, I want you to stay here and make sure he doesn't leave.
Oh, I see. Right.
But father...
Shut your noise, you, and get that suit on. And no singing! Oh, go and get a glass of water.
Well taken, Concord.
Thank you, sir.
Most kind.
And again. Over we go. Good, steady. And now, the big one. Oh, come on, Concord.
Message for you, sir. Concord. Concord, speak to me.
to whoever finds this note. I have been imprisoned by my father, who wishes me to marry against my will. Please, please, please come and rescue me. I am in the tall tower of Swamp Castle at last. A call, a cry of distress. This could be the sign that leads us to the Holy Grail. Brave, brave Concord. You shall not have died in vain.
I'm not quite dead, sir.
Well, you shall not have been mortally wounded in vain.
I think I could pull through, sir.
Oh, I see.
Actually, I think I'm all right to come with you.
No, no, sweet Concord, stay here. I will send help as soon as I've accomplished a daring and heroic rescue in my own particular...
Idiom, sir?
Idiom!
No, I feel fine, actually.
Farewell, sweet Concord!
I'll just stay here then, shall I, sir? Yeah.
Hold your humble servant, Sir Lancelot of Camelot. I've come to take you... Oh, I'm terribly sorry.
You got my note!
I got a note.
You've come to rescue me!
Well, no, you see...
I knew someone would! I knew that somewhere out there, there must be someone! Stop that!
Stop it! Who are you?
I'm your son!
No, not you! I'm Sir Lancelot, sir.
He's come to rescue me, father!
Well, let's not jump to conclusions.
Did you kill all the guards?
Oh, yes. Sorry.
They cost £50 each.
Well, I'm awfully sorry, and I really
don't
can't
be afraid of him, Sir Lancelot. I've got a rope already. You killed 8 wedding guests and all.
Well, you see, the thing is, I thought your son was a lady.
I can understand that.
Hurry, Sir Lancelot! Hurry!
Shut up! You only killed the bride's father, that's all.
Well, I really didn't mean to.
Didn't mean to? You put your sword right through his head.
Oh, dear. Is he all right?
You even kicked the bride in the chest. This is going to cost me a fortune.
Well, I can explain. I was in the forest, riding north from Camelot, when I got this note.
Camelot? Are you from Camelot?
Hurry, Sir Lancelot!
I am a knight of King Arthur, sir.
Very nice castle, Camelot. Very good pig country.
Is it?
Hurry, I am ready!
Would you like to come and have a drink?
Well, that's awfully nice of you.
I am ready!
I mean, to be so understanding. When I'm in this idiom, I sometimes get a bit sort of carried away.
Oh, don't worry about that.